pie.
But I think what the people want to see and what I want to see is list the 500 winners starting with last year.
Son.
Go as far as you can.
Oh my God.
Let's
so
do
start
it.
Starting with, dude, does it matter what order I go in?
No, go in order. Please go in order. Please try. Try your best. We'll keep. We can keep
track.
Oh,
I'm
and
bad
post.
With the 20s and 30s.
Well, we can keep track and post, but start with last
oh, Lord
year
have
and
mercy.
Go for it.
Starting with last year.
Yeah.
Which order you want me to go? For starting from 1911 or starting from
2021 back.
Okay.
This video is brought to you by Squarespace, the website builder built to build your brand.
Boyd, Unser, Mears, and maybe Castroneves.
Welcome to the four-time pod, Elias Castroneves. That is awesome.
Castroneves, Sato, Pagano. Power, Sato, Rossi, Montoya, Hunter Ray, Kanaan, Franchitti, Weldon, Franchitti, Castroneves, Dixon, Franchitti, Hornish, Weldon, Rice, DeFerrin, Castroneves, Castroneves, Montoya, Brack, Cheever, Leyendyk, Lazier, Villeneuve, Unser Jr., Fittipaldi, Unser Jr., Mears, Leyendyk, Fittipaldi. What? Oh, I was worried. I was like, did I get that wrong? Mears. Mears, Unser, I said Mears once for 88, mm-hmm. Yeah. Unser in 87, Rahal, Sullivan, Mears, I've said Mears so many times, Sneva, John Cock, Bobby Unser, Johnny Rutherford, Rick Mears, Al Unser, AJ Foyt, Johnny Rutherford, Bobby Unser, Johnny Rutherford, Gordon Johncock, Mark Donahue, Al Unser, Mario Andretti, Bobby Unser, AJ Foyt, Graham Hill, Jim Clark, AJ Foyt, Parnelli Jones, Roger Ward, AJ Foyt, Jim Rathman, Roger Ward, Jimmy Bryan. I just answered.
Yeah,
this.
You just answered.
I just answered this. Sam Hanks, Pat Flaherty, 55. Bob Swikert, Vukovic. Vukovic, Ruttman, 51 was Lee Wallard, 50 was Johnny Parsons, 49 was, this might be
Ooh.
Where, 49.
We might get him.
This might be me.
We might get him.
Because George Robeson was in there, but I feel like he was the first post-war, 49.
I think we might get him.
49. Maury Rose?
No.
Damn. I think I've
taken another shot.
1949.
Yes. Take another shot. Do you have, like, any guesses? Is Maury Rose your only guess here?
No, it's not. 47. Oh, these are all the blue crowns. So this is... So Maury Rose was... there's somebody in there that's like really tough. Maury Rose was one of them because these are all the blue crown wins. I know it's the blue crown wins. So I already said Rose won back to back, so he's 47-48.
Yep.
49 is. Who was the other driver in the Blue Crown?
Man.
Is this an easy one?
No,
it's not.
It's not really easy. I really wanted you to get... I think you can go for... Because I think you can go further. It's just this one.
This one's an SOB.
How do you feel about your 41 back? Because I want you to go
41.
Further.
Where did I... So I got to Maury Rose, right? And yeah. That was 40 what? So I got to 46 and we had the war.
You are missing one from 2021 to 1946.
Yeah.
Who? Okay, so 41.
41. I think it was Rose, right? It was Maury Rose?
Yeah.
Okay.
But
he had a co-driver, and it was Floyd Davis?
Yep.
Okay. I can't believe... It's because I sat in that car. That's the only reason I know that. Then we're going 39, right? Or 40?
40.
It was Shaw. 39 was also Shaw. 38 was Rose. Right? No?
Yeah. Well, you're done now.
Oh.
It was Floyd Roberts.
Floyd Roberts. God.
Well, and also 49 was Bill Holland.
Bill Holland.
So you got really far.
Yeah.
To be fair.
Yeah. That was tough. You really put me on the spot. Yeah. I didn't get to study.
Yeah. Yeah, he did not get to study at all. I had these questions hidden
off the top of my head.
And I feel like I absolutely burnt you. I feel like
I got burnt. I'm glad Donald Davidson wasn't here because he'd be really mad that I didn't get the 40s or the 30s or any of that. I've met Donald once, and I remember it was when I was like in eighth grade, and I walked up to him and he was like, "Do you know the winners?" And I was like, "No," and he's like, "They had no respect for me," so I still don't know the winners.
Well, let us know how you guys did.
Yeah, it couldn't have been any worse. Well, it probably
could have been worse.
It could have been worse. Yeah, I feel quite torched though. Jeez. Subscribe for more videos. This is an interesting one. Maybe we'll do more of this if you guys like it. We'll see you in the next video.
Subscribe to Race Nation TV.
I don't know if you noticed yet, guys, but it is 2022, and if you don't have a website yet, you are falling behind. But don't worry, Squarespace is there to help. I was amazed when I used Squarespace how easy it was to create a totally unique website that truly fit in with my brand. There were some great features on the Squarespace site, including the easy integration of all of my social media platforms. You guys know that's a huge part of what I do. I was also amazed how quickly and easily I could set up some really cool things like put a video on the background of my webpage. I'm someone who, as a kid, created a whole lot of websites through generic website builders, and I have to tell you that this was such a crazy experience. There are so many options. You really are not limited to the default setups. You can totally create your own website here, totally integrated with your brand, and that will help your brand grow. Check out squarespace.com for a free trial. And when you're ready to launch, go to squarespace.com/davidland to save 10% on your first purchase of a website or domain.